So this is Booth Bay Harbor in Maine. It's what they call the Down East. Because you go up east, but then you gotta go down south to get to all these nooks and crannies. It's something along those lines. I don't know. I could be partially wrong. But these seagulls are pretty entertaining. It's, in the middle of May, it's still not really in season yet. The season hasn't started. So you got a lot of towns that survive off of mostly tourism. There's not much going on. Although the Booth Bay Harbor microbrewery and RV park is pretty fancy, and it was absolutely unbelievable. The burgers were amazing and the craft beer was amazing, and I'm not even really into beer. It's not my cup of tea. But the service was fantastic and the food was just absolutely amazing. Also had this pretzel bite appetizer thing that was pretty good. Alright, anyway, that's about it. Enjoy the end here. Got a little noise for you.